people are just not aware of the different kinds of breathing. They think the breath is breath is breath. It's really just also what kind of breath. Physiological, it actually does train the lungs. It helps you really expand the deepest level of your lungs. Second level is mental. It really allows you to